Hey guys!
We're going to catch ourselves a Cloyster this time. This is a Pokémon that is said to be rare, so don't be surprised if you don't find it right away. Mostly it can be found northwest and north coast of the island. They only spawn outside in the waters. You can also find it southwest, and once you found them, at full health with a normal Pokéball, they have a 14.4% chance to be caught. Good luck!